Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Wolf here. Yes, we're playing more Control, but let's just hop straight into it. I know we left off my brother. Like, we don't. Have we just heard that he's like. He's dangerous? And. We're about to go to him now? Hold on, let me see if I can fast travel there. We just found out that he's probably not who we think or who we want to see, but you know us, we're gonna go there anyways. I also off camera, of course, I also like did the abilities, added new abilities, 'cause I realized that I had a bunch of mods. I even got this new weapon that I even know was possible to get, but yeah, I did this whole shebang. I did these abilities, I also added this, I did a bunch of upgrades, I should say, that I did not know I was able to do, but I ended up doing it. All right, so I'm here, and where's my brother? Where am I supposed to get to? Find Dylan. Hold on. Jesse goes to the containment sector to find the pineapple skin. We're dealing this out. So containment sector. So where? That has to be something that I can fast travel to, right? I swear I've been to the containment center before. Containment center, containment center. Containment center. Containment center. Where is it? This is probably this blank spot over here. Here, I'm gonna. It's probably like that big blank spot at the bottom right. Or the top right. So I'm gonna fast travel here. Because it looks the closest. I hope that's the right spot. I hope I'm not about to just go somewhere for no reason. Because I tend to do that a lot in this game. But you know what? It's different. We're gonna go to our brother. He's gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be A-okay. And we're gonna live in like a happy family. You know? Feel me? I hope so, at least. I hope he doesn't try and kill us and then we have to end up shooting him with our gun. Alright. Switch weapon. Oh, that's sick. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's sick. I did not know you could do that. Now, that's what you do with the square button. I was wondering why I never press the square button. Because I do that, that does that. Okay. Okay. Let me try this new weapon. Okay, rocket. Oh, I hold the butt. I hold it down. Ooh, sweet. Alright, now let's deal with this son of a. God damn it. Okay. So this weapon I can hold down. And it's like a bigger bird. I missed? I just missed. Hold on. Try this one more time. If not, I'm gonna. Where'd she go? Oh, you tried to sneak in behind me. Oh, thought you were slick. Come on. Damn it. Yeah, it takes too long. I'm just gonna switch to the normal. Come on. Come on. Don't try to run. Alright, let me try and test this out one more time. Oof, that did a lot of damage. Actually helped out a bit, but I kinda damaged myself a lot from that. So am I gonna try that again? Absolutely not. I need to just throw some at him. Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Dang it! Alright. Alright, I gotta be smart. I was just trying to test that weapon out. Alright, come out wherever you are. I also made it so that. Come on. So that my weapon reloads faster. Oh my god. That hurt. Oh, you like that little switch rule, dude? You don't like that, do you? I know there's some health over here. Thank you. Oh my god, that was an accident. Oh, this drops are not perfect. I accidentally dashed the wrong direction. Almost got myself killed. Come on. Just one last time, I think. Come on, show yourself, you bastard. Come on, die! Oh, one more. And I'm almost dead. Oh my gosh, he scared the hell out of me. I was not expecting to pop up like that. I see that further away. Oof. Oh, it's another one? Are you kidding me? Oh no, that's another. Hold on, let me try this out. This is gonna be overkill, but I like the arrow. Oh no, no! It was one of them! It was one of those, she just went invisible. I did not, oh my god. I almost died because of it. Hold on. Crazy bastard. Oh, Jesus Christ. Piss on a stick. Die, you bastard. Where'd you go? Huh? I see you. I die! I keep running out of ammo as soon as... You know what? I'm supposed to the big gun. Boom! Get out of here. Get off me. That's it, right? Is there a control point here? What is this? My personal mods are full. Alright. Okay, okay, okay. Let's just go. Switch back weapons. Let's just go. So I'm guessing I'm going the right direction because of the enemies. So I think I was correct about that blank area on the on my map. The one that the little question marks is probably where I'm supposed to be headed. Is it this way? Yeah, looks like it. Cause I probably couldn't go there before. I think I've been in this area before. Like in this general area. I probably just couldn't go there before because I didn't have the clearance to do it. Because I've definitely been in this area. Yeah, I have. 100% been in this area. It was probably a door that I tried going through before, but it was like, I didn't clear it, so I never saw you first. Killed myself. Jeez Louise. broke my ankles. Oh, never mind. He shot me with a rocket straight in the face. Okay, it's getting real. I'm so glad I added some mods and stuff, because it's getting tougher. Okay, so where do we go again? Oh, that's awesome. Oh, okay. So that's where we spawn. Alright, that's cool. It's not that far off. Because we didn't go that far anyways. This way. Press that. Alright. So there's a whole other area that I still haven't explored yet at all. That's insane. How big this place is. Whoever, like the map creators, the one this game won game of the year, because it's insane. Like, it really is insane. And that's on everything I love. People with the rockets, but I know that it won't matter because we're just getting healed. There we go. Now. My turn. I know I think I could shoot those back. Alright, hold on. Pause. I need to separate them. I need to separate them for sure. There's too much of them right there. You're one of the weaker ones. I just gotta stop shooting damn stairs. Maybe I'll be able to kill you. Where'd you go? Where'd they go? Where'd everyone go? Did it reset because they thought I left? Oh my god, that's funny. Catch that. Oh, damn it. Thank god, they're right on the... Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Hold on, last time I went down here, reset. To heal up, I can't dodge it. I'm gonna die. This is it. Alright, got him. I'm gonna switch my gun for this guy. He has a armor. Come on. Oh, I see what I need to do. Come on, shoot another one. I dare you. Come on, shoot one. Go ahead. Pass. There we go. There we go. Alright. No, no, no! Oh, I swear if I died just now, I would've been so pissed at myself. That's one of these guys. Ooh, wow. Y'all got the dodge, huh? Come on, come back. Don't be scared. Am I supposed to be going this way anyways? Or is it down there? Cause more of them spawn down there. So now I'm confused on where to go. You bastard. Bastard. Where's the one that's going? Jeez. Got you. Oh my god, I'm being so silent right now. When is it going? It's not such a never ending. I couldn't dodge anymore. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do? Okay, so I'm finally back here. Alright, so I'm just gonna go this way. Last time I went back downstairs. Whoa, what is that on my screen? Last time I went back downstairs, I freaking died. So now we're back here, but I know I've never been to this one before. Hmm. Okay. That was an accident. Alright. Whoa. New place. Ashtray Maze. Whoa. Oh my god, this game keeps getting better and better. Oh, so I'm blocked. Uh-oh. Wait, this is where I started. Oh no. Oh no, this is gonna hurt my brain. Open boost mod or whatever. Okay. No. This is where I started again. Oh, my head. No. Oh, my God. Okay. No, God. Dang it. Okay, let me look at the paintings. Cause I keep going back to the beginning. Okay, hold on. There's something I'm missing. Painting. Okay, I think there's something with the paintings. Maybe. Okay. No. Oh my God, this is so confusing. Right? But this one, it just loops me back around. Do I have to? I think there's something that I have to do. What if I block? Can I like block it from closing? You guys think? I'm trying to record a video here. I don't understand what to do. I've literally just been running in circles. I don't get it. There's something I'm missing. There's something that's obvious. That I am missing and I don't understand. If so, let me know, please. Am I missing something at the start? What is this? Hallway. I don't understand. Okay. So that blocks off. I go here. That doesn't work. I loop in a circle. And then now I go straight. This opens up. Then I go right. Whoa. And I go right. And this locks up. And I go this way. And I go back, then this is gonna lock up, right? Oh no, this is still open. And then this opens up. What's wrong? And then, what if I go this way instead? And I just get led right back to where I started. And I think this is gonna close, yep. And then there's gonna be a circle, yep. Like clockwork, okay. Okay, so it's a pattern. It's a pattern. I can just figure out said pattern. See? Whenever I get close, that opens up. Loops back. It's still gonna open, but instead of the left side, the right side is gonna open up. And then this side opens up, but then it loops back, loops right back. And then that always gonna close and this, yep. I understand the pattern. I'm so over this, man. What if this isn't even supposed to be where I'm going? I'm so lost right now. I left that damn other place. Holy shit. I left the damn maze. You know what? I'm gonna retrace my steps. Where was I before? I'm gonna backtrack. I need to backtrack and go back because that maze made my brain hurt. And I don't even think I'm supposed to be there. I think that's why I can't solve it, because I'm not supposed to be there yet. That's the only thing that makes sense to me right now. So I'm gonna backtrack. See if she said anything that I missed or I forgot. I don't know. Last time I teleported. Containment sector. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Where is that on the map? It's not even on the map. I thought... I'm so done. I'm so done right now. I'm so done. I'm over it. Oh my god. This is gonna be such an annoying episode. Oh, I can't believe. I really can't believe it was right there the entire time. You guys have no... It's gonna be cut for you guys. But... I've been recording for a little bit of an hour.
Containment sector.
Holy shit.
Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security.
Come on. I really don't have the patience for that for any of you guys. I already been through enough. Leave me alone. Where are you, my dear? Flying something. You need to die already. You catch that. There you go. You wanna kill. You wanna think fast for me? Who the hell shot that? You prick? Jesus Christ. So annoyed right now. I don't even care about any of this stuff. I just want to get to where I need to go. I'm so annoyed. Where's that damn... Alright, so this is the only way in. Here's a control point. You know what? I think I'm going to... Wow, that gun makes it so much easier. For the big guys, like the head of the big guys. Here we go. that. Oh, I hate the freaking suicide bomb. There's that, thank you. There's that. Nope. There you go. Fair enough. Well, that was easy. Get this control point. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. It really did take me, it took me long enough. Not gonna lie. There's a map. Oh look, Cali. I live over here. I live right there. Right there. Alright. Let's just continue. And keep going where we need to go. I just went backwards. Let's just keep moving forward. Medical wing. Security check. I guess I have to go to the medical wing. Alright guys, I'm sorry. I'm gonna end that episode there. I'm so sorry. This entire episode has been me being lost because of my fault. I apologize for that. Oh my god. Well, please leave a like, please subscribe. I promise next episode is going to be more action-packed. I hope we get to reach my brother next episode. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Wolf out.